think we're safe. Joel? Joel! Shit. Joel! Here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. Easy. Oh, man. Ah.
What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Come on! I'll block it. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
I never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
No flickers. Get out of there!
You are.
Come on, door this way. So close. We need to get up there. There, that ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Now you be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
Time to watch your language.
Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Ah! Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys.
Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this place?
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at
killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe and everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do.
And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there.
I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Shoot her now!
Giddy up!
the damn horse!
On the hill somewhere. I don't see her there.
Right there, by the horse.
Oh, she's running for the cabin.
How many of our guys were killed?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
Hey,
You got this, LA. Okay. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Hang in there, Joel.
Nowhere to go!
Get trapped in here.
I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie!
Where'd she run off to? Fuck!
Keep running!
Gotcha, asshole! Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
His newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say?
Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Thank you.
How did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it? Oh, no. That was good, kid.
It's gonna be all right.
You know, you keep surprising me. Shame you went there.
Thank you.
Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
It's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today. No, it's not... It's fine.
What? Right.
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up!
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Get those things.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. I can't be for nothing.